Hi, I'm Tom Satori, and today I'm going to show you how to easily add vector art to your Wix website, and then how to customize it too. Now, vector art can be a really neat addition to your website, and when you're in the Wix web builder, navigate to the Add button in the toolbar, and then click Vector Art. You're going to be met with a large selection of vector art, and as you scroll through the list, you're probably going to find some vectors that fit perfectly on your website. Once you do find one, simply click and drag it onto your website. Wix's web builder offers you purple guides telling you when objects are central and aligned. Once in place, click the gears icon to enter into the settings menu. Now, unchecking the proportions switch means you can edit the size of your vector in any which way that you like. Next, to customize the vector even more, we can go ahead and click this icon here. In the new window that appears, we're actually able to change the opacity of the vector as well as the color itself. Now, this is very handy and it's a great choice to have on every single vector on your Wix website. I've now changed my vector icon to a shade of blue, but what else can I do in terms of customization? Well, I can actually animate my vector art right here, which again is a very neat and a very nifty function. You can choose from a selection of pre-made animations for your vector, and as you hover your cursor over the vector, you can preview the animation. Not only can you animate your vector art, but you can add a link to it by clicking this icon here. You can link to another page on your Wix website, to an external URL, or even your email and much more. Lastly, if you want to upload your very own vector art externally, click here and access your very own artwork on your computer. So there was today's tutorial on adding and customizing vector art on your Wix website. Have fun building your website with Wix, and take care.